I love the enthusiasm, dare I say, of people who think that they just nailed McCain and that that's it. And I'll explain to you why, that McCain made a mistake. There he quoted, misquoted, then-Colonel Sean McFarland, who described the Anbar Awakening in September of 2006, 4 months before the surge was even announced, noting some have said, that tribal leaders were, quote, stepping forward and cooperating. This is according to HuffPo with the Iraqi security forces against al-Qaeda. Moreover, a military review written by said McFarland, not Seth McFarland from Family Guy, notes that his unit actually left Anbar before most of the surge troops arrived. His success in the region came between June of 2006 and February of 2007.
No.
I swear to God, he's wrong. John McCain's wrong. There goes the election. That's it. Stick a fork in him. Got that, Middle America? Got that Harriet Hartline? He's a liar. He doesn't know what he's talking about. There's no Sunni and Shia from a hole in the ground. Right. Meanwhile, what about this business about Barack Obama not being for the surge, which most people in this country think was successful, including Tom Friedman? Blog about that. This is great. This is nuanced. What, another mistake by McCain about whether the surge of the Anbar province is terrific. This goes to show you the political disconnect. And what happens is, and I'm sorry, but when you have a show like, I don't want to name names, Olbermann, who is a surrogate for Barack Obama, and the whole show is every night say, aha, gotcha, McCain, he misses the point completely. This is fabulous. What do you think this is doing to, again, Harriet Hartland, Joe Sixpack, the person who may be poached from the McCain side? What do you think this is going to do? Nothing. Nothing. This is, again, the idea that we're right, we're the intelligentsia. That's terrific. That's not going to win you an election. I want to get this guy in. My question is, what do we do about his position on the surge? He's against it. And how does he jibe with the majority of the Americans who are for it, who think it's successful? Why? I don't know. Nylon, nylon, nylon.